Get the fuck out of my channel.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie, the window's open.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but Ernie, see, the rain is coming in and it's getting everything wet here.
Yeah, I know that too, Bert.
You know that too. Mm. Ernie, can I ask you a question? Mm. Why don't you just close the window?
Oh, I can't, Bert. You see, the window is stuck. The window's got to be fixed, Bert. I can't close it.
Well, Ernie, fix it.
Well, I can't do that, Bert.
Why?
Because it's raining outside, Bert.
What do you mean, because it's raining outside?
Well, if I go outside to fix the window now, Bert,
yeah,
I'll get all wet, won't I?
Well,
that's
yeah,
why. That's why, Bert.
But...
Ooh. Hey.
Hey, Ernie. Hey. I think the rain has stopped now.
Yeah, so it has.
Yeah. Hey, Ernie, isn't this a good time to fix the old window there?
Oh, no, Bert.
No?
No, because it's not raining anymore, Bert.
But, Ernie, I know it's not raining. That's why this is the time to fix the window.
Well, why fix it now, Bert? If it's not raining anymore, nothing's getting wet, so there's no reason to fix it now, Bert.
Ernie, can I sit in that chair now and watch my... See, I was going to do that.
No,
Bert. I was
going
to sit in that chair.
No, you see, Bert, you see, I'm sitting in here this time.
Yeah, but I want to sit there, Ernie, and watch my favorite TV show.
Well, you can sit here tomorrow, Bert, but I'm sitting here
now.
No,
I don't want to sit there tomorrow, Ernie. I want to sit here today, see?
Oh, no, Bert.
Yeah, I want to sit right here.
You can't do it, Bert. No chance.
I can't do it.
Boy, am I thirsty. Am I thirsty? Am I thirsty?
Oh, Ernie. Ernie, if you're so thirsty, why don't you just get up and get yourself a glass of water, huh?
Well, because, Bert, I'm so tired.
No.
The only thing I am more than tired is thirsty. And I am thirsty.
Uh-huh.
Am I thirsty?
Oh, all right. I get the hint. I will get you a glass of water.
Would you do that for me, Bert? Oh, what a nice guy Bert is. Go out and get a glass of water for me like
that? All right.
This?
Here you go. Here is one glass of water, Ernie. There you go.
Oh, thank you, Bert. I really
Good
appreciate
night.
That, Bert.
Yes, of course you do.
Very nice of you.
Mm-hmm. Good night. Ernie, when are you going to clean up your room, huh? Oh, boy.
Let's see, I'm going to clean it up Tuesday after
loud.
Next, Bert.
Where are you?
I'm over here, Bert.
Oh.
Can you make it through?
Yeah, I just finally did.
Yeah.
Hey, Ernie.
Yeah, Bert.
It's, you're trying to go to the laundromat and wash our laundry.
Oh, it is, Bert?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, fine, sure. I'll got the laundry basket right here, Bert.
You've got the laundry basket
yep.
there?
Mm-hmm. I'll see you after
Ernie,
a while, huh?
Hold it, Ernie. Ernie, hold it.
Yeah, Bert.
Come back here.
What is it, Bert?
Put the laundry basket down.
Yeah?
Okay,
what?
Now you're going to the laundromat, right?
Mm-hmm.
To do the laundry, right?
Yeah, Bert.
With the laundry basket, right?
Sure, Bert.
Well, look closely at the laundry basket and tell me, didn't you forget something, Ernie?
Forget something?
Yes, Ernie, forget something.
By golly, you're right, Bert.
Yeah.
I forgot my rubber ducky. Just a second, I got him right over here somewhere.
Rubber ducky?
Mm-hmm. Where are you? There you are.
Ernie?
There he is. Mm-hmm. Okay, rubber ducky, you ready to go do the laundry? He's ready. Just a second.
Mm, yeah, there. Okay.
There you go. All ready for the trip.
Ernie?
Yes, Bert?
Ernie, besides your rubber ducky, you forgot something else.
A few moments later.
Your boots?
Sure, my boots, in case the washing machine overflows.
Oh,
I don't want to get my feet wet, Bert.
Oh, boy.
Oh, let's see. Oh, I know. How about my radio? Sure, here's
a
my radio.
Ernie.
There we go.
Ernie.
Nice music, you see? Right. And
Ernie.
I can listen to music, see?
Turn it off, Ernie. Ernie, turn it off.
What, Bert?
I said, turn it off!
Okay, Bert. Here we go.
Ah!
Oh, and how about my ukulele so I can play
yeah,
along with the music,
you,
Bert?
You got it. Yep.
There we go. I don't want to forget my ukulele.
Oh, I'm going to play yo-yo. Yeah, yo-yo. Sure. And I'm going to play basketball.
Did I forget something else, Bert?
Yes!
What, Bert?
Ernie,
Yes?
You forgot to put the laundry in the laundry basket.
The laundry!
Right, right. And now that the basket is so full of junk, you have no room for the laundry.
Oh, you're right, Bert.
Yeah.
And if I can't fit the laundry in, then I won't be able to carry it to the laundromat, huh?
Right.
Oh, and if I can't get the laundry to the laundromat, then I won't be able to do the laundry, Bert.
Right again, Ernie.
Oh, right, Bert.
Yeah, now what are you going to do?
Go play baseball, Bert.
Why, pray tell, are you watching me, Ernie?
Oh, because I'm so happy that you're you, and that you're the nicest, kindest, most wonderful friend, and that you're sitting there reading a book, and that I'm just lucky enough to be able to stand here and watch my good buddy read a book. Pay no attention, Bert.
That's very touching, Ernie, but isn't there something else you could watch, maybe, huh?
Oh, sure, Bert. I mean, I could watch birds, or buses.
Good.
Or TV.
Good. Why don't you? Because I'm trying to read this book, see?
Oh, because, Bert, watching my best friend is much, much better.
Uh-huh. I see. Ah! Ernie, I can't stand this! Oh. I mean, you are staring at me through those binoculars, and it is driving me bananas!
Oh, Bert, I didn't want to drive my old buddy bananas. I'll just put away these silly binoculars. Besides that, I don't need binoculars to watch you anyway, Bert.
Ah! Ernie, will you stop it? That is no good either. I don't want you to stare at me, binoculars or not. I'm trying to read.
Bert, you mean you're not enjoying having a friend just sort of stand here and think how marvelous you are?
Well,
Bert?
No, Ernie, I'm sorry, but see, when someone is staring at me, all I can do is think about them being there, staring. And I'd very much like to be able to concentrate on my book.
Gee, I don't understand, Bert.
I'll show you. Here, take the book.
What?
Take it.
Okay, Bert.
Now sit down. Okay, now. Now
then
you
what?
Try and read. Go ahead.
Gee.
Come on out, Bert.
I won't.
Come on, Bert.
Hurry, please don't make me.
Oh, Bert, listen, everybody's waiting.
Ernie, why must you always humiliate me?
Come on, Bert. Somebody has to play Mama, and you lost the toss.
All right, well, just get it over with.
Okay.
Bert's gone to visit his brother Bart, so he's not here. But I won't be lonely tonight. No, sir, because I'm going to put this pillow under Bert's blanket here. And that'll look just like Bert's body, see? And then I've got this picture I did of Bert's face. I put it there on the pillow. And now it looks just like Bert's asleep in bed here. Right, Bert? Tickle, tickle, tickle. Bert? Now you see, it's just the same as if my old buddy Bert were right here, asleep in his bed, like always.
Oh, Ernie, I'm going to the store now to get our food for supper.
Oh, good, Bert. I'll be right here when you get back.
Oh, good, because, I don't know where my keys are, and I'm sure I'll find them later. It's just that I want to go shopping now, and you'll be here, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, good. When I come back, I'll be outside the door, and you can listen for me and let me in.
Oh, listen, Bert, would you like to borrow my keys? Because I could go and get
them
for you.
Oh, no, that's okay, Ernie. Ernie, I don't want to disturb your reading.
Oh, that's nice, Bert.
You just listen for me, okay?
Radio, Bert.
Okay, fine. I mean, I'll just ring the bell, or I'll knock on the door or something, and then just let me in, okay?
No trouble, Bert, old buddy. I will be listening.
Okay. Maybe we should practice,
Bert?
Yeah, I tell you what. I'll pretend like I'm going to the store now. I won't be really going to the store, but I'll pretend I will, and I'll knock and do things, and then you listen for me and let me in, and then I'll know it's okay.
Listen, don't worry, Bert. I'll be listening, you see? You don't have to practice. You can just count on me, Bert.
Okay. I trust you.
Thank you, Bert.
Okay, fine. So you'll be listening, right?
I will, Bert.
Okay, fine. And I'm going to get some food for supper.
Okay.
And you'll be listening.
Sure.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Boy, it sure is nice to have a friend who'll go get food for supper.
Let's see.
Door's closed. Ernie's inside. Going to the store. I know what I want to get. I forgot my money. Oh, I'm going to have to get Ernie to open the door for me now.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Bert is off to go shopping, and when he gets back, I'll be listening.
Ernie, will you let me in?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Bert. Why, he must have decided he wants to practice after all, so that he'll be sure I'll be listening when he gets back. I hear you, Bert. I'm listening.
Good, Ernie. Will you please let me in now?
That sounds great, Bert. Don't worry. I'm listening. I'll let you in when you get back.
Ernie, I want you to let me in now. Please.
Bert, if you just call like that when you get back, that'll be fine, Bert.
No, Ernie! Ah! Ernie, this is me kicking! Kicking on the door and yelling and losing my patience and telling you to let me in!
Terrific, ah! Bert, that's enough!
Ah! Ernie! Ernie, let me in! I'm losing my temper, I want you to let me in!
Okay, Bert, that's enough. Practice makes perfect. Enough is enough.
Honey, let me in. Let me in. I can't take it. Let me in. 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 Let me in.
Bert, that was really great practicing, Bert. I was listening. I heard your voice calling. I heard you knocking. I heard you kicking the door. I heard you ringing the doorbell. And all of that works just fine. It's going to be great when you get back from the store.
But Ernie,
now, while you go shopping, Bert, I'm going to take a nice long bath with Rubber Ducky. And then I will sit down and listen for you to come back from the store.
But
okay?
Ernie, you haven't even gone.
I'll see you later, Bert.
But Ernie! I'm going to move out.
Hey, Bert.
What is it, Ernie?
You know, Bert, I just remembered. I didn't put away all my toys. I left a big mess in the other room. Do you think I should get up and clean that stuff up now?
Well, Ernie, it's time to go to sleep now. You can do that in the morning.
Yeah. It's pretty messy in there, Bert.
Well, Ernie, you're just a little messy. I've learned that. I'm used to it. Let's go to sleep.
You know, Bert, you're a real friend. I'm messy, and you don't like it messy. But because I'm your friend, you don't mind too much if I'm messy.
Well, not too much, Ernie. Let's just go to sleep.
But that's what a friend is, Bert. I mean, not minding too much because you like someone.
You like pigeons?
I love them.
Well, I don't mind if you like pigeons. If you like them, I don't mind it. That's what friends are for. Friends help you put away your toys.
Help, I do it alone mostly, Ernie.
Bert, he's sleeping. Well, I don't mind if he's sleeping because he's my friend, because that's what friends are for. Bert, it's okay if you're sleeping, Bert. I don't mind, Bert. It's okay.
What is okay?
You are sleeping, really sleeping, but I don't mind if you are sleeping.
Sleeping?
If you're sleeping, I don't mind it. That's what friends are for. That's what friends scooby-doo. That's what friends dee-dee-dee-dee.
I'm gonna
That's
go sleep in the
what
kitchen.
Friends skee-dee-bee-dum. That's what friends scooby-doo. That's